Oh, maybe?
Maybe.
I hear someone north.
Yep, right there.
Oh, all right, we need to group up.
Like right there. Jesus.
Group up, heal up. Well, these are tight hallways, though. If we push them, though, we could probably win this.
Yeah.
I'm shielding.
Yeah, I didn't bring any shields. Probably should have.
He's doing his thing.
Ah, oh, God.
I froze him. He's frozen. Go in.
I'm flanking him.
He's spinning. Spin. I'm shielding again. Heal up. Just keep healing. He's behind you, Brumilda. Keep it together, Brumilda. You're going far. Heal.
Okay, I've used both my anvils. Save your assy.
Okay, keep it together. Shielding. Just keep it together.
Mana. Back up a bit. Potions, even if you're healing.
He's spinning again. Block it. Block
dead.
It.
Oh.
I can't.
Okay, heal. Stack up and heal. Woo. I'm shielding. I shielded. So keep throwing heals. I froze them. They're frozen.
One's dead.
Keep it up. Push him.
He's running.
I froze
one's
one.
Behind.
Okay.
One's dead.
The other one's dead. He's dead. Woo! Let's go, team. Nice. Let's go. Brumilda's just
got a holy name.
Scooping all the loot off that guy.
Take it all.
Jesus.
Take it all.
At least check the caster below him, yeah.
Let's see.
Went straight for the guy in purple.
What stabs are you wearing, Allie? Man on hit, that'd be nice. Can't really swap mine out or I'll lose a...
We stayed together. We dealt with them.
Yeah, that's what I said. You just gotta stay together.
Pretty good, or?
No.
So that's what we do. Each one of us gets some purples and blues and we just sell them. Heirlooms really don't sell,
but... I mean,
but...
the ones that I got, that guy just had heirlooms, so...
Wow.
See, like I said, not that big of a deal. If we don't panic, we stay together, we win those fights. Never, Mildred, you take those
big.
Hits. Take those hits! Take them! Take those hits!
Jesus Christ, Brumilda.
Brumilda just taking them. They could.
Blue. Oh,
not a legendary. Tiny Torment blue staff, though.
God, it's so big. Oh, might as well grab this blessing. Get my mana. Keep my mana up.
Okay, let's go.
Woo.
I got knocked back. Which is great.
Yep.
Going in. Oh, this is a whole nother team. This is a pyro and stuff. This is a whole different team. Let's keep it together. Shield.
I've already used both of my charges.
Okay.
Ah, I got frozen.
We gotta kill this. Oh, I'm hitting you. You're out.
Thank you.
Sure I froze him. He's frozen. He's frozen. Going in. I'm going in. Keep healing. Stay together. Nice. One dead. Pyro in the corner.
Get him in the corner.
Got him. I froze him. He's frozen. I'm blocking the door. Pull him through. He's dead. Rogue behind me. Freeze him. He's frozen. He's dead. Woo! Let's go!
Woo!
Just like that.
Anybody else, or that was it?
That was it. Okay, stop looking at his gear.
Man, this is a fully decked out rogue.
Yeah.
Damn, I got holy pan on that orb.
Nice.
At least they gave us the high ground.
True.
And I lightning them.
Oh, Drew behind his door, behind me. Drew behind us on his door. I'm opening it. They're throwing pots. Dead Knight slowed himself.
I threw fire behind him.
Grips.
I'm blocking the Death Knight in. Keep him in. Heal, 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 heal. I'm shielding. I shielded. Keep healing. Keep healing. Keep it together. Don't panic. Keep it together.
Shielding.
Okay. Their rogue's running. Keep healing. Druid's dead. One's dead. Rogue's coming back. I froze him. Rogue's frozen. I'm frozen. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Or shield, shield, shield. Nice. Nice.
The Death Knight ran.
Death Knight's running. Yeah, let's get him before he gets too far.
I don't know where he went, though.
He's...
He might have jumped down into the maze. Might've. I don't know.
Just listen.
He might have had time to go through the door, too. I'm not really... I'm not 100% sure.
Oh, here.
Oh, down, down.
Oh, downstairs, right downstairs.
Here. Shielding.
Freezing him. He's frozen.
Oh, fuck.
Keep hitting him. Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. What do you got, Death Knight? What you got, bitch? Get out of our face. Let's go. All
right, next one to wood.
Yep.
Purple leathers. Daggers. Crossbow. Blue crossbow, I guess.
Let's go, team. So, I mean, whatever you want to take at this point, you could take and sell or whatever.
Yeah, I'm debating
on
what blue.
Don't worry about me. I'm giga full. I'm so
giga
much.
Full.
Yeah, like, I have, look at all these potions on the ground. Look at this. Look at all these.
Yeah. I dropped a bunch of stacks.
Yeah,
too,
I say most of that's me, though. I had half my inventory of bandages.
Find the first portals and get out of here, I guess.
Sure.
Is it even worth healing anything?
I mean, look at all these bandages and potions out. Look at all this.
Like, well, I found the one portal available.
I dropped so much. Some of you, I don't know who was super low, but
it was
you,
me. I was
you almost died.
Knight.
Yeah.
Well, the Death Knight was charging me hard.
Was bubbling so expertly there.
I bubbled also, and I also threw a heal on top of Bermilda because I was just trying to keep him from dying.
Yeah, that Death Knight was... just gunning me down. I was like, crap.
That's why I was also saying, like, keep it together, because I saw that, like, one of us was really, really low.
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah. So I was trying
I
to make sure...
I probably would have died if I didn't bubble. I bubbled, and then, I got hit
again.
Well,
I also bubbled you, so our
away.
Bubbles... Okay.
Yeah.
I was saying, our bubbles probably overlapped.
And then I was trying to spam heals, but you can't really... You can only spam them so fast.
Yeah. That's why I call for us... That's why I call for us to stay together, so then we can all just heal one person. Oh, I've been hearing from these past few games that Bermilda's has looted all the decked out people, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I like playing Rogue.
Yeah, I just need to play Rogue like a Ranger. That's my only issue.
I like Rogue quite a bit, actually.
I'm out. Let's go! Alright. Probably like...
Good job, team.
Yeah, good job, team. Kill the Minotaur!
Tank the hits!
Tank the hits! Tank them! Tank them! Take the hits!
You're just beating me!
You take
it! Sure, got that shield up in time! Sidestepping, man.
Nice. He's dead. I'm taking those. Yeah, we'll just be the priest healing team that hoards all the reses. We'll do it in high roller too. Let's go for the closest res. We'll just hoard them. Nobody reses but us.
Exactly. We're the res team. You have to beg us if you want any res, and the answer is always going to be no.
Alright, got this one.
Yeah, I got the center one.
Well, I got all my elixirs. Never mind. I got a resto elixir for somebody. Forgot I need. Never mind.
Restoration.
Oh yeah,
the
I do.
One I need.
Okay.
Bermilda, pick up your mom.
Well, I said never mind because I didn't have one because I had the protection one, and then I opened the box and it gave me a resto one, so I was like, oh wait.
I don't need this one. I got this one. No, I need. No, wait. I got no. Actually, no. Never mind. No, I.
It's on a need to know basis.
So for full on loot, are we gonna go to hell or are we just gonna go to the next game? What's our plan on that?
I mean, we go to hell and try to fight Wendigo.
True.
Is that the plan?
Gotta get a purple.
I don't know.
Yeah?
Yeah, we can.
We're gonna fight Wendigo. That's the plan.
He coming for me now. Oh.
He's dead. And you froze me.
Hey, he died. Otherwise, it wouldn't know.
What time we got? We gotta make sure we got the circles fine.
Well, we got two more circles. Oh, Vermilda, jeez.
That's why I shielded. Why do you think I shielded?
She used both of my invincibilities on you to save you from other hits, Vermilda, so...
Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna get out of the way because I was slowed. I was like, alright, I gotta just shield this.
Jeez. Dead.
Faith
next with crit. We're gonna go serve some holy justice to this Wendigo.
Woo!
Alright, so straight to the Wendigo.
Straight to the Wendigo, yep. Because we need as much time to do that.
We're gonna need the full time to kill him.
I don't have a protection elixir, sadly.
I do, I'll protect you.
I don't really know how to get there from here, I'm just running.
Ah, definitely not splitting up, because I took one way and it was a dead end.
Don't split up then. I'll teach you a lesson.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it would come back around. It did not go back around.
Well,
just follow an alley. Like
you're not meant to split up.
Yeah, you hear.
Allie knows this map of the.
Apparently, she goes to hell often.
I don't really.
Is that really? Only 1,000 plus times.
Found it.
Nice. Easy. So, fire staff the totems.
I have lightning.
Well, lightning then. Just don't go too far in.
Yeah, don't pull.
Where's the totems? There's one to the left. Ow.
Ah, that's a bad one.
I think we're getting rid of that one. Alright, that totem's
down. The fire one's a bad one too if we're melee, but we're not really playing melee, so.
Working on the other one. Oh, that's fine.
That one.
What the? What'd you? What'd you hit me for?
I ran out of stuff.
Did you just whack me? What the hell's your problem?
He's working for the Wendigo. Ran out of chargers.
The Wendigo's just watching us kill ourselves.
Alright, let me get your starts fully.
You definitely want to stay near like a pillar.
So you can LOS
the
ice.
Stuff,
he just rumbled at me. I don't like it.
Now get your stats fully charged. We'll go full holy hard on stats.
I don't know if we want to stack, though. I don't think so. Not really.
I don't know. Watch out for lightning, too. He does lightning now. I don't think he did it in playtest.
That's why I said I don't think we want to stack.
Yeah, so watch your ground. He's aggroed. Oh, there's a totem. Watch out for the everything, all the abilities. Don't get hit by anything, just assume everything one-shots.
Well, make sure you're healing out there, too.
True. Might as well throw your heals out.
Oh, why does he summon Nice?
Because of the totems. He keeps placing totems every now and then. Just get rid of the totems, if you can.
Charging my staff and then going in and laying
it's fine. Keep it up. Just be careful, watch for lightning, and don't stand in front of anything. He has totems up. Multiple totems.
Seems scary.
They can be.
Oh, they just follow you around corners. Yeah. That's... Bad move.
Careful, ice.
Try and get rid of some of the totems. Yeah, there we go. Nice, nice. Back on boss.
Good for totem.
Yeah, true. Another totem up. Ice totem.
Think he wants me.
Oh, I didn't even pay attention to that. Good thing that all missed me. Nice. Watch for the ice. Totem's down.
Is he after me now? Oh,
he's after Vermilda.
He's on Vermilda. He's always on me!
Yeah, I haven't attacked him too much. I've been trying to... Totems down. I've been trying to get totems. Do I have any fire pots I could throw on him? I have one. Need to stop moving.
Yeah?
Throwing a fire pot? Oh, he moved.
I don't have any. I have one fire pot, actually.
Yeah, and that's free damage. Might as well.
I know you want me to, but, like, Cam died.
God, it missed. Fire totem's up. Just don't ignore that totem. Just don't go over in that area.
Fire totem's only bad if you're melee.
Fire totems.
Yeah, fire totems.
Yeah, just don't worry about that totem. Just stay on him. Oh, ice totem right on the wall. Ice totem right there on the wall.
Everybody shoot at it. Okay. Heals at it or whatever.
Stuff is on cooldown right now. Oh yeah, protection. Pepper mill ball.
Keep throwing out the heals.
Ooh. Oh, that one turned around and the fucking 180 to snipe me.
Totem's down.
Nice.
There's another one over here. This is the,
Dead.
He's doing a lot of lights on you, Vermilla, to watch it.
Yeah, I'm just kind of tucked behind this pillar.
Can you stop spawning totems underneath your box, sir?
He spawns so often.
Yeah, he's so often.
And there's another one, a nice one? Ugh.
Told you, yeah, he's up my butt.
You're really newbie.
There's another ice totem up where he's at right now. He's shooting ice, so be careful. Lightning, watch it. Lightning's coming down. Move.
Yeah, ice is probably the worst one. Oh, I forgot there's a fire one over there.
Yeah, be careful.
So many totems down.
Need to get rid of that ice one mainly.
Yeah, just the ice one needs to go.
I don't know what that other one is.
There's a lot of spirit shrines down, totems, but if we keep walking...
Spirit shrines disappear eventually.
Yeah, if you just keep walking, they can't really hit you though. Just don't ever like stand still. Nice, totem down. Yeah, the spirit ones aren't a problem if you just keep like walking, even just a little bit.
Watch out for the...
Light bright show.
Yeah, those will almost one shot you.
Yeah. Fire totem. Just watch out for it. Don't worry about it.
At some point, we're gonna have to worry about it because it's gonna cut off
eventually.
A lot of
arena.
So. Moose, can you fuck off?
Just keep doing damage to him. Also, fire totem for Milda.
Yep, I move back.
Right, I'm gonna get rid of that fire totem. I know you seem not to worry about it, but that one's just inconvenient for us.
Woo!
I can't even keep my staff charged up.
I know. He's dead! Let's go! Yeah, he's
dead.
Let's go!
Oh, that was
nice. Easy. Purple Force of Trinity mace. Not... crazy.
Not crazy.
I mean, I can take it.
Go for it.
If you want.
Sure.
Let's go down to the gold pile, boys. We've earned this. Down to the gold pile. I haven't been down here really at all.
Bunch of greens, baby.
Yeah, bunch of greens. There's gold on the left, gold on the right. Gold in this main room. Start looting up. Start looting these gold chests.
Ooh,
let's go!
Green. Whoa, another green!
Kind of blue sellable.
Oh, he's found the smallest chest. He's gonna get the biggest hoard.
Greens. Oh, they don't have the crown on him anymore. They changed that. We did it. Yeah, loot all of it. Loot it up. I love the sound of walking on gold.
Oh, I got a blue shield.
Nice.
First blue?
yeah, actual blue. Okay.
Yeah, you guys looted everything up there.
It's I'm a pretty shield, sure. So you can get first dibs on it for your death.
That was the only blue in this whole thing.
You can give it to me.
Oh, for your death knight, if you decide to do it. I didn't even look at it.
I gave him a purple earlier. I don't remember if we escaped with it, but I gave him purple.
Didn't we die that game?
I don't remember, to be honest.
I don't either. All right, we need to get escape portals. Let's go, team! Triple priest versus Wendigo. I mean,
we can try to kill an elite. Surprisingly, we can go to the ship and go kill that reaper.
Reaper,
drop a purple.
Let's go for it. Yeah, fight back, reaper! Fight back, reaper!
Oh, I fell.
That's not There's great.
I'm back.
Damn shielding. There's a ton of mobs.
Yeah.
Just
heal
AoE,
that ground.
Just heal them. Heal them.
Oh, I might be dead. Jesus.
Healing you right on you. God, you summoned so much.
So many, yeah.
Shielding. Just keep healing on him.
He's dead.
Nice.
Look at that purple.
Jesus, he did drop purple. Hey, there's still more mobs here.
Plate gloves.
It got wild, but it don't matter because we're three priests, baby. Yeah, I'm good. I'm running out.
All right, bye.
Let's go, team. Wendigo, nothing against triple priest.
There's literally nothing.
There's our achievement for killing the Wendigo.
Get him in the corner. Got him. I'm frozen. I'm blocking the door. Going through. Nice. He's dead. Roll behind me. Freeze him. He's frozen.